recently introduced to the farm. They're eco-friendly, they're charged with electricity, which reduces carbon emissions, and they're a pretty handy way to get around the farm. So on the farm, there's nearly 3,000 tomato plants grown, and they're grown all throughout the year in temperature-controlled environment. Pretty amazing. Have a look at these beautiful tomatoes. They're homegrown here on the farm, and they look absolutely delicious.
My name is Mr. Abdul Al-Misner. One of the owners of Jerry Smeih. It's a family farm. We have been established since 1930s. And so far we have really progressed along with the government guidance and help to what you're gonna see today. The name of Jerry Smeih comes from Jerry, meaning running, and Smeih with ease. So we have running with ease, and because we are low ground, like a valley, small valley, so we have water and clay running with ease into this one, and so it's called Jerry. There are many Jerry, but this is the only one. It's called Jerry Smeih, running with ease. The best thing happened after retirement is to get into farming. Started as a hobby, now it's becoming a passion, and it's really beautiful when you can make a difference. As a Qatari, we prefer to buy local produce. Local produce is fresh, you know, it's not contaminated, it's under the supervision of the government. So it says that's the best. Anything you get from outside, it might look good, but not necessarily taste good. You pay a lot, double, triple the price, but you don't know what's in it. So we like to stick to local produce whenever it's possible. From my experience, whenever we had with our government officials, which we get them all the time, or even walk-in, and we encourage walk-in, they are amazed that we can do this in such an environment. But if you have the passion, it can be done.